if you have a look, you've actually got quite a lot going on here. There's a lot of cymbals on the floor down here. We've used a lot of snares this time around. What I like about working with Pete is that we get the right sound for the song in hand. Like, we don't use the same sounds for everything because we'll just get a bit boring. But my favourite bit of kit that we've got now, probably my Mapex Black Panther Sledgehammer snare drum. It's a beast. Sledgehammer, I mean, it looks like it's been beaten up with a sledgehammer, so it's great. It's got such a crack to it. I use it live. I used it on the last tour with Billy Talent. It's like a gunshot. I love it. I've also got a Q drum kit. And this ride, actually, I love it. It's the Peisty 24-inch Giant Beat. It's huge. Like, I like big cymbals. It's just big hi-hats, big rides, big crashes, big sounding drums. I'm a big John Bonham fan. So everything in big. Yeah, go big or go home, I guess. And also, the only sticks that I will use, Vata 1A wood tip. They're slightly longer, and for me that's perfect. I've already got really long arms as it is, I know, but I just like the extra reach you get with them. They feel great, and they don't break on me. I break a lot of stuff, and I've broken so many sticks in the past, but they, especially on tour, they seem to do really well, so I'm really happy with them. So if you are looking for new sticks, go to Vata 1A. Job done. Obviously, back home, before we come out here, I'll go to my studio and I'll work on little pieces of like parts for songs and see what I can come up with there. But for me personally, I don't know about the other guys, I quite like getting in here, you know, with the boys, jamming the songs and seeing what comes out naturally. Because for me, sometimes like I'll sit behind a computer trying to like make a program something in. It's not, for me, it's not how I like to personally do it. There was a moment here last week, Wednesday or Thursday, we were going through a song that we'd had trouble writing like the last bit of it. And we came in here, I was thinking we'd be in all night. But something just happened and like the atmosphere was so cool. It was, you know, the four of us playing music that we wanted it to sound so good. And I think it does. I think it sounds great. And there was a song from our last EP, Power Lines, which had the same kind of similar vibe to it. We got in here and it just kind of happened. And I think that's, I guess, the old school way of doing things, but it was really natural. And I think it's, you know, one of our best songs. Other than that, I love food, man. I've got to bring so much food into the studio. And I've even got a bench there to do some weights. I like staying fit. We're here for 3 weeks and we're in the middle of absolutely nowhere. We don't even have any neighbours here. Like, the nearest gym is quite a long walk. And so I like to work out here. Make sure I bring a lot of food, because, you know, if it wasn't frowned upon, I'd probably eat everyone else's food here. I say probably, that's definitely, I would eat everyone's food. But that's how I prepare. Work on parts, bring a lot of food, and yeah, get ready for some fun. To be honest, this time we've done it a lot different than others. Previously, just doing the whole kit, drums and cymbals, but this time we've actually been doing the shells of the drums separately, so we do them on their own, and then we do the cymbals, which, to be honest, has been a little confusing at times, but it's good. It's good to do something different, and I think it sounds great, especially with Pete behind the desk. It's just because when you're playing a song like this, in this way, you think you know it, so your muscle memory is all there, and then all of a sudden you're only playing, you know, your arms, or you're only playing your feet and the snare. It's, it takes a little bit of getting used to, but I think the outcome has been, yeah, it's been wicked. For me as well, going on to like talking about gear along with recording, I prefer using darker cymbals. You can tend to make them a little bit brighter, whereas with the really bright cymbals, it's harder to get them darker. Oh, and if you want the best sounding drums, Middle Farm Studios, Peter Myers.